I want everyone to keep in mind this video is graphic in case you don't want to see it. Gordon Hayward with a gruesome injury last night, dislocating his ankle and fracturing his tibia. We were all holding our breath at home, but Stephen A., you were about 20 feet away from this. What was your reaction to this devastating injury and the crowds for that matter?
Well, I was about 20 feet away, to the right of, if you're looking at it, to the right of it near the baseline. And I've never seen anything like it, to be quite honest with you.
They have to win 15. That's wrong.
Is that right? She's slipping one way in your ass, red, get her wetter. My new Batas new, so my bottom stays is redder. No, I'm not a rat, but I'm all up on my cheddar. Just talk to your homie, she said we should be together. Gabby Brand was so insane that I made her my header. If she ever call my phone, you know I got a debtor. But I like that girl so much, I wish I never met her.
Hello? Yes! Hayward knocks down the winner.
I was listening to the song. It go like,
I know it hurts sometimes, but you'll get over it.
Yeah.
You'll find another life to live.
Yeah.
I swear that you'll get over it. But I know you're sad and tired. You got nothing left to give.
Yeah.
You'll find another life to live.
Yeah.
I know that you'll get over it.
Yeah.
Wish I never ever ever told you things. I was only trying to show you things. I stopped, heart on your neck, tried to froze your ring. I had to get me a new bitch to hold the pain. We was in Hawaii looking at the rain. Yeah, she smiling happy, but I'm laughing cause new Madeline.
Damn,
that just goes to show me money don't attract things. Stuck to the plan, even though you used to go with my man. Yeah, I know it hurts sometimes, but you'll get over it. You'll find another life to live. I swear that you'll get over it. And I know you're sad and tired. You got nothing left to give.
Yeah,
you'll find another life to live. I know that you'll get over it. Tied up my raft, you strapped up your rig. Diamonds on your neck, ice all on my wrist. Compliment myself, she don't want me, I'm running wild. You know I respect her on that level. She don't want me, then I'ma let her.
I can't see nobody stopping us, man. We're unstoppable. Went through a whole lot of obstacles. I swear we did.